looking at the drag prohibition for aerodynamics. It was found by the military from Hitler's regime in 1936 that had a drag coefficient formula on a piece of paper. This is serious stuff here. I'm not making this up. He found it when he was in the military. You remember the math for the drag coefficient of aerodynamics that nobody understood in 1936. But Hitler's crew actually funded land speed racing and aerodynamics research to make cars better. He remembers, Mr. Peter Brock remembered that math. He drew a sketch. Bill Mitchell looked over his shoulder and says, "That's the ugliest thing I ever did see. Throw that away, never bring that into this GM studio again." Peter Brock put a piece of paper stuck in his pocket. A few years later, when he was one of the first five employees ever to work with Carroll Shelby, and they were designing cars, guess what he came up with that sketch that he did when he was at GM? The Daytona Coupe. Pretty crazy, huh? Peter Brock, one of our industry icons, done a lot of cool things. Derek Torres out on the course right now, in Texas. Another cool thing that Peter told us, in 1954, he had a 47 Ford Custom Roadster that was sectioned and painted, and he entered it. It won the Best Custom Award. That car was painted white with blue deck stripes in 1954. And when Carroll Shelby asked him to come up with a paint scheme for some of the cars, blue and white, vice versa, came into play again.
That's too late. We got a report here, man.
Mike Meyer had a California 66 Mustang. We don't. Yeah, we should get through this round. And we're going to have a driver's meeting for the 11 o'clock qualification run.
Thank you.
professionals. You qualified. It ain't your first rodeo.
Let's do this.
In line, if not, guess what? You don't get to run till we're qualified. That means we have no cars left in line. You paying attention, racers? If the car next to you isn't going, you go next. And they miss their run. Aaron Leeson ran on the course right now to Sioux Falls, South Dakota. Dave Bunker or something yesterday. She was already qualified into the field, so she just needs to seat it in good. 11 o'clock. Do the lights at